always time on it. Flanking.
Yatu.
See me now?
I sure do.
Yeah. You know, I'm not sure if my information is accurate. Then if your RWR says you are detecting something, that means that particular element is also detecting me.
It doesn't mean that I'm detecting you. Like, I'm not detecting you on my radar, but my radar signal is flying over you, but you're still out of range. Your RWR before I can see you on before I
can see you on the radar. Okay. But yeah. So it can mean that our RWR think at the same time almost.
Well yes. Like I see your RWR, but you can't see me yet.
Yeah. the six fingers in. So.
That now get unreal.
So do you strictly play on your own server all the time?
Pretty much. Sometimes I fly on Blackbird, but I don't really go on those other ones like Super Inferno. I used to, but since I got this group together, man, we pretty much fly ourselves. You know, we can do whatever we want, and I don't have to worry about people crying and complaining.
I can relate to that because I can find myself there. I don't talk on SRS, but I I do talk sometimes. Just that on some particular situations I don't. Especially when I fly solo and I think I'm just gonna do a walking ride and that's it. Call it the thing. You know, just after work and relax, just for that, you know?
Right.
And then, in my mind, I'm not saying anything. And then I expect somebody to know that they are supposed to protect me. And then get mad because they didn't think of protecting me. Not because I didn't speak, but they didn't think of that.
Right.
Yeah, but some people voice that out that, hey, you were near me, why didn't you do this and that?
I enjoy our group, man. Anytime I want to fly, most of the time somebody's available, and you know, we're all laid back and calm. So I really enjoy that.
Pretty much,
yeah.
Don't think of having some prayers. It's gonna kill you that way. You know, I couldn't see you for the longest of times.
Yeah, we're good.
So you're not usually evenly matched?
Oh, definitely not. Most of the time, I kill them with F-18. I've never been killed by a guy in F-18, in an F-18.
Wow.
Yep. I mean that. Now, in dogfighting, yes. In BBR, no.
Ooh.
You are the first to get a kill on me in an F-16 in BBR. Now, I've been hit. In another F-18, or F-18 versus the F-18, never in the F-16.
Yeah, F-16. Yeah. I should be careful that my head doesn't bug me. F-16s and the SU-27s, that's why they excite me, you know, because we are fighting platforms that were born for air superiority.
Right.
And then you come up with something that's meant for
right.
Not really meant to defend the skies, but rather to destroy the ground.
Right.
But one thing I don't like fighting is an F-14, especially the fighting against a guy who knows the maximum limits of the F-14.
Right.
And my game is
heavy. Yeah, I can.